Hello, welcome everyone. Welcome at my channel. We are straight after POW3 Meta Hero Scanner unveiled, and the price dropped massively. So we basically dropped, as you can see there, from 17 cents all the way even to 11 cents. And you may ask, is it time to sell? Maybe now, like, is it a good time to sell? To take some profit? No way, no way. This selling off is like the pure speculation. So we got the pure speculation going on, and people, like some big fishes, wanna sell high and rebuy it lower, so they wanna scare like small investors. So that's what's going on. But was this POW3 Meta Scanner Hero unveiled like something special? No, basically it was all we know. But all we know is great for the long term. It's great for the long term, and still Binance wasn't presented. We didn't have any celebrity presented right there, but it can still, this expo will be still going on for a few days. So these two, like celebrities, Binance, we can have still coming up in Dubai. But if not Dubai, sooner or later, it will come up. So if you are there for the long term play, man, so nothing to worry about, nothing to worry. So just holding will be perfect, perfect idea. Don't be a donkey, don't sell now. If you are selling now, whoever sold at 11 cents, it was a big mistake. Like, in my opinion, even a short-term mistake. But in the long term, definitely, definitely, you will miss it out, because this got potential to be like few dollars, at least like $3, $5, $4, like crypto. So selling right now is like super bad idea. But what are the supports level, where in my opinion, if you still haven't load up a lot, where you should load up? I will show you on the graph when there will be a strong support for this one, so you can load up on this banger. So we had massive sell from 17 cents all the way to 11 cents, but right there between 13 and to at least like 10 cents is like minimum. These levels I would be very strong support. So buying 14 and 10 cents, like, it's a great, great buying opportunity. 10 cents is the low in my opinion, where it can drop. But still, we may get this beautiful, beautiful news. So don't forget about it, that we may have a much, much bigger news coming up, if not now, like in the future. So this is just a quick update for those of you who are maybe investing for a shorter term. Just nothing to worry about, nothing to worry about. And right now, just load up on this banger if you still haven't loaded up. This is just a time to buy. Don't forget about thumbs ups. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next videos. Bye bye. Also, you can check out the Patreon if you are interested. See you.